There's not one rapper that can say, okay, guys, let's stop the violence, stop all the killing, no more gunfire. It's a ceasefire for the next 7 days, no bullets, no guns, nothing. There's not one rapper. Jay-Z can't say stop the killing. Kanye West can't say stop the killing. And once we get our culture to a point where even those people who founded the culture cannot have an influence on the people who've adopted it, then we've lost our way.